Police Commissioner Acting Nigel Hoppie believes that the perception that crime is out of control is fueled in part because of the level of violence attached to some of the reported criminal activities. But he did not stop there. He said the sensationalizing of such incidents by the mainstream media and critics of the Guyana Police Force have also had a negative impact on how people view the police and their work.
While the police force has challenges with manpower and resources, during this year, with our intelligence-led policing, we have managed to maintain an effective patrol strategy and investigative capability that has resulted in a positive reduction of crime.
As of the beginning of December 2021, the police reported a 21% reduction in crime when compared to the same period in 2020.
This achievement is significant and worthy of note in view of the fact that it is, as earlier highlighted by the DCLE, the highest level of decrease over the past 10 years. And I want to posit that this signal achievement of a 21% reduction in crime is due in no small measure to the investigative capability and performance of the Criminal Investigations Department. I would like to emphasize that crime is not out of control.
Meanwhile, the Crime Chief Senior Superintendent Wendell Blanham said the CID and its investigating ranks were key in helping to bring closure to several homicides, gun robberies, and home invasions. He said this was reflected in the reduction of serious crimes. Some of the force's most outstanding achievements in 2021 include the lowest crime rate of serious crimes in the last 10 years, the third lowest murder rate in the last 10 years, and the lowest robbery murders in the last 10 years.
Ladies and gentlemen, this feat was there was no abracadabra. It was as a result of hard work, dedication, commitment, and discipline demonstrated by members of the Criminal Investigation Department.
Blanham encouraged each rank of the CID to be proud of the collective achievement.